some answers. Thanks, Simone. Former congressional candidate and retired Air Force Colonel Martha McSally is going to Washington. On her Facebook page, she writes she'll testify in the Senate about drone attacks and whether their use is constitutional. The hearing is set for tomorrow.
In South Korea now,